It is a Spanish football rivalry that quite simply speaks for itself. The two most successful teams in Spain with such passionate fans. Stay with us, we'll bring you all the action live from the Bernabeu as Real Madrid face Barcelona. It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
Well, there's been quite the focus on Cristiano Ronaldo ahead of today's match. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring, Stuart.
Well, it's a shame if the stories are true, because he still has so much to offer. But his body must be telling him it's had enough. Let's hope he has a great end to his career.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. David Alaba plays alongside Vallejo in central defence. Casemiro plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frenkie de Jong plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Underway here at the Bernabeu. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Ronaldo. Magnificent from Marc-André Ter Stegen. Well, good idea in terms of the shot, but not to be. Carvajal. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And beyond the last defender, offside. Jordi Alba. And now, this is Longley. Oh, that's a really good run. Can they cover up? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Course, Casemiro. This attack looks highly promising. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Pedri. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Useful looking ball. And able to close down the shot. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And he's made headway. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you...
Torres. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And Torres on the ball. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the first half is in the history book. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Real using width to good effect. In with a chance. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
It might still be problematic. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
To bring you from the Coliseum, Alfonso Perez, here's Alex Scott with the information.
It's another goal for Getafe.
Can he do it to take the lead? A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And Barca get the ball moving once more. How will they react? Well, we did have to cut off, Alex, for understandable reasons in this case. For clarification, Getafe did net in that match, and the lead at the moment is 2-0. Well, beaten easily here. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, that could be the final warning.
Well, he needs to be careful now. Next foul, and it's a card.
He goes short. Good looking sequence. Modric. And a fine stop. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. More football for you to enjoy from La Liga coming up here on EA TV. It's Barcelona against Atletico. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Can they put it away? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Course. And he keeps going. Firing it in. And hunting for his second goal. Denied how...
Goal for Getafe. They're now 3 ahead with 71 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. The cul-de-sac. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the bridges. 2 minutes to be added on. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Depay. This could level it. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But...
Well, no getting away from it. The real catalyst for his side tonight, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.